We want to demonstrate using Zoom In to provide alerts and kudos for students in Starfish. So the first order of business is to enter Starfish. By doing so, you should see a screen which would have multiple tabs at the top, and the tab we're particularly interested in is the Zoom In tab, which identifies the course that we're going to be working on. So the first element of consequence here is the Setup Section tab, which provides the components from the gradebook in Blackboard that the class has identified. So you can see there's an overall, there's a living wage assignment, and a number of others. There's a display identifier. Once that's clicked, those fields will show. If they are not clicked, they will not show. There's an active identifier, which is the most important, that enables us to filter students based on the active field. So at this point, the active field is overall, and we have set the mark for poor for a grade below 60% and for good above 92%. So for that to take effect, what you are then looking at is a set of students with the information that we told in the setup section to be shown, displayed, and the actual scores of those students. And at this point, on the right side of the screen, you can see poor is checked. So it's only filtering on the students that, in our judgment, have performed poorly. So that basically amounts to 6 students out of the total students that are in the course at this point that fit this category. So if we are going to raise a flag on the performance of these students, we can do a select all that would select all of those 6 students. And then we can proceed to click on flag and choose the one that best addresses what we want to inform the student and the advisors about. So incomplete and unsatisfactory work may be the right choice, so we choose that. And of course, for course context, we choose our course that we're working on. And I think at this point, if we click save, then we can proceed and actually generate those flags for those students. If we want to add a comment to, for example, explain that your overall performance at this time is below 60%, then it would clarify to the students as to why we have decided to raise this particular flag on them. So if we click save, then we have just generated 6 flags on these 6 students automatically. So if you do the opposite end of the spectrum, on the right side, if you click good, remember that was overall performance above 92%, then a different set of students will come up, in this case just 2 satisfied, 92 or above. And if we again do the same thing, which is select all, and then proceed to do a kudos, is the same. And we can show a couple, as you can see, we've identified 2 possible things. Outstanding academic performance is the best one for us, and we can pick the course again if we wanted to in this case. And these students will also receive a kudos if we save. So we're not gonna go ahead, we're not gonna do that necessarily at this time, but that's the way the system works. That's all there is to really know about applying filters and using Zoom In to raise flags or issuing kudos. Thank you.